Guys, hi, good morning. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Juliet KK. You know what I love to do? I love to tell you about interesting gist. Guys, talking about gist this morning. I'm here to talk about Big Brother Niger, and I'm here to talk about specifically about Neo and V's baby. You know, yesterday, one time in the last video, I'll leave the link here. We were talking about V getting pregnant for Neo and all of that. So we're just playing about it, but guys, it's actually serious. So it's actually a very serious something, because yesterday after their major task, you know, in the night, so some of the girls, Erica, decided to turn the guys into women. You know, she was wearing them wigs, they were all playing. So Neo in his own wig was in the kitchen area talking with V, and then he was like, I'm not scared. You know, I didn't hear the beginning of the conversation, but with what he's saying, it's really referring to the pregnancy stuff. He's saying that he's not scared at all. Like, he's not scared. He's 26 years old. He's Neo. He's a reality TV star. So what is there to be scared about? The baby should come on, you know. So V was just acting all scared and all of that. Guys, Big Brother Baby, guys, for real, Big Brother Baby is actually loading. Like, it's actually loading. This will not be play. I'm not laughing about it. So yesterday, after their wager task, you know, before the wig wearing, after the wig wearing or so, you know, so they had their diary section. You know, Big Brother went on holiday or whatever he went for, so he wasn't present, you know, to record their diary section. So he paired them into two. This person will act like Big Brother for this person, and then the person will ask questions according to what Big Brother wanted. You know, Big Brother gave them a script to act like him, you know. So the most shocking highlights of yesterday's diary section was Prince and Erica acted as Big Brother for Prince, and then Prince was asked questions by Erica. So Big Brother, aka Erica, asked that which relationship do you think should break up, like which relationship would you like to break up in this house, and he said that of Erica and Kid Wire. And Erica was like, my chest. Do you know why he said Erica and Kid Wire? He said that Kid Wire doesn't really like Erica. He's not really into Erica. It's just like an infatuation, and Erica will definitely get hurt in the end of the relationship. But Erica is really, like, what we can see, Erica is in to Kid Wire, but Kid Wire is not. Ha! Erica was just cold, was just looking like, oh my god, what is happening? But me, I'm even surprised she's looking like that, because Kid Wire had given her a lot of signs. He had even said it with his mouth, I don't have feelings for you. He had said a lot of things. He had acted so many funny ways. So I feel she should just know by herself that this is just infatuation or whatever it is. But she was acting so surprised, so maybe she doesn't actually know. I don't know. Then Ozo and Dorothy, another highlight of yesterday's diary section. Ozo was Big Brother while Dorothy was Dorothy, like a regular housemate. That is how Big Brother now asked Dorothy, how are you, fine, all those kind of things, fine. So what do you regret doing in this Big Brother house and all of that? That is how Dorothy, she did not even pity for Ozo. She was just so open and so free and so truthful to herself. She said that that one thing she regrets in this house is being close to Ozo. You know, in the beginning, like we all know now, in the beginning she was so close with Ozo, you know, that she was carried away with Ozo's attention. But right now she feels like she shouldn't have been carried away, because it made her, you know, distance herself from the housemates. But you know, all those plenty, yeah, that is how Ozo was just looking like this, you know, the way he used to do pity me now. Oh god, I laugh. You know, Ozo was not looking so chattered, so depressed, so funny after Nengi broke up. Do you guys know that Nengi broke up with Ozo? Like, will I say it's breakup? I don't even know, because she was telling him that, hope I'm not leading you on, I'm not going to date you. Although, you know the way Nengi talks now, this is this and that, and that, and that is like a breakup to Ozo. Ozo felt so bad and so depressed that night. Then, instead of Ozo to learn from what happened, he did not learn. No, he's still putting her up and down, up and down. At this point, guys, I'm not blaming Nengi. I was never blaming her. And at this point, I would still not blame her because she had told him several times that, see, this is that. I have a boyfriend outside. Even if I don't, I'm not interested in any relationship with you. But also no degree. It's still they follow. So right now, I don't blame Nengi. I don't blame Nengi at all. So I thought Bright O was into Dorothy. That is how last night, you should watch the video yourself. I don't understand what Bright O and Wathoni are doing in the same bed, covered up with blankets, and then Wathoni was touching his face. What is happening? What is really happening? And then TOLANIBAJ. She cannot hold it. She cannot hold it anymore. That is how she was just holding, romancing Prince at night. Prince was just sleeping. Like, I don't know that he's pretending or he was actually sleeping. He was just sleeping at sleeping better sleep. While TOLANIBAJ was all over him, touching. Oh God, they sleep, they go that kind of thing. That is all for this morning's pillow. Like, that is all for this morning's pillow. See, I cannot wait for the main gist. I want something to happen today in that house. I want fight. I want quarrel. I want something to happen. Guys, stay tuned on this channel. Do not go anywhere without clicking the red button to subscribe. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel because more gist is going to be coming. Stay tuned on this channel. I am coming up with Irogo TV movie review later this afternoon. You have to watch it because the film I'm going to tell you about is really, 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 really interesting. See you guys in the afternoon. Bye.